Dar, Franz, your attention is more report on the topic the harmful effects of fake social media accounts and learning platforms. This report is of huge importance as for today, because these trends of creating fake accounts and using robots is one of the very unpleasant event of our days, and we many researchers pointed out that there is a need to create some methodological aspects of to solve this problem, to make it web better and cleaner. As of today, social networks and social software is one of the important part of human society, the tool of communication and information exchange. And there is properties, topics like cyber security in the social networks. All this is problems that need to be solved. Problem is to develop an effective method for detecting fake accounts. For this purpose, this research was done a systematic analysis of clustering methods in order to find most effective solving routines. Based on this result, it was determined that cluster analysis is the most unified tool for solving these problems. Basic models that were used is a very known hierarchical model, model of social network. We have a lot of nodes and interconnection links that give way to servers and users interconnections. We selected the main tools for communication in social networks like blogs, chats and forums. It's tools that in some or other forms is used by all of the user of contemporary technologies newest, and social software is trying to effectively combine this. So in the early stages of these technologies, we were able to talk about each of them as a detached technology. Now it is combined in many software we use, like Viber, Telegrams, Facebook and many others. So from the mathematical aspect, it's a graph model, and it means we can use all the algorithms, graph-based algorithms, is a lot of them, and of course there was need to evaluate the active resistance level. It's like tools like SMS verification, rate limit, CAPTCHA, and other. That is a system, existing system have enough resistance level. But yes, in any other technology, there is some ways to overcome this resistance. So to present it a formulation of clustering problem, we have cluster numbers and distance function, and this approach allows to find optimal number of clusters needed. So we propose a classification system that includes such component, namely like classification component, profile analysis, bump detection, entropy components, and all these profiling approaches approach allows to introduce some metric user for using for example Twitter and other tools that can contain blacklisted resources, and this way we propose algorithms for identifying malicious accounts, and it's we have some number of iterations, and we calculate distance, symmetric distances, and we can evaluate the number of readers and number of posts. And this is a way to for classification of bots. We have this way we have avatars, new bots, gaming bots, and on the modelling level we have data collections and identifying attributes that give our the sample of classification, and forming clusters. We have a way to identify the clusters, suspicious clusters, and to make classification of loyal and suspicious ones. And we propose algorithms for decision-making modulo on the selected clusters and objects. And finally, there was done analysis of modern methods of detection using pattern recognition, formulated the formal requirements for proposed combined method of tracking of behavior of suspicious accounts. That would evaluate the effectiveness of develop algorithm through needing testing in the real social networks. So thank you for your attention.